Hey guys, it's your glow up host, Thia Thomalla. And on this video, I will show you things that I've been doing during the lockdown here in Metro Manila. I usually start with yoga. And then I eat my breakfast slash lunch or brunch, depends on what time that is. I study, still study, especially for my career. I've been doing a lot of research, and I've been watching a lot of documentaries. And then after that, I work out once in a while.